of September, you did willfully murder Charles Alexander Swan. Do you wish to say anything in answer to this charge? And did you, at any time in your life, meet this man Swan?
You received a letter from Mr. Halliday. This letter was found in the dead man's pocket. Now you say you did not know.
Do you find the prisoner, Margot Mary Wendis, guilty or not guilty?
The sentence of this court...
The thing that keeps him going. If that plane leaves the ground and you're not with him, you'll regret it.
But what about us?
We got it back last night.
When I said I would never leave you.
Ilse, I'm no good at being noble, but it doesn't take much to see that the problems of three little people don't amount to a hill of beans in this crazy world. Someday you'll understand that. Now, now.
Lisa? Well, I have a pat rebuttal for Mr. Doyle.
Oh, from afar.
Just hold me.
Nothing so crude as an overdose of his day.